The 18th century marked a period of significant progress in the field of biomedical technologies, characterized by both conceptual and practical advancements. Here's an extensive look at the history of biomedical technologies during that era. Advancements in medical theory. The century began with the continued influence of Galenic medicine, but as the years progressed, new theories emerged. John Brown in Edinburgh proposed that diseases could be categorized as either sthenic, strong, or asthenic, weak, and treatments were correspondingly stimulant or sedative, with his chief remedies being alcohol and opium. The rise of medical schools. Medical education saw substantial growth, with universities incorporating medical schools into their curriculum. Notably, Leiden University became a prominent medical center, rivaling the famous University of Padua. This was partly due to the efforts of Hermann Boerhaave, a renowned clinical teacher of his time. Surgical and obstetrical advances. In London, Scottish doctors were at the forefront of surgery and obstetrics. John Hunter raised surgery to a respectable branch of science through his extensive research in comparative anatomy and physiology. His brother, William Hunter, became an eminent teacher of anatomy and a famous obstetrician. William Smellie contributed significantly to the field with his systematic discussion on the safe use of obstetrical forceps. Pathology. The science of modern pathology also began to take shape. Giovanni Battista Morgani of Padua published De Sedibus Aeti Causis Morborum in 1761, correlating postmortem findings with clinical symptoms, which was a significant step towards the modern understanding of diseases. Homeopathy. Samuel Hahnemann of Leipzig introduced homeopathy, advocating for the administration of minute doses of drugs to treat diseases. His approach was a stark contrast to the prevalent practice of prescribing large doses and had a lasting impact on medical thought, public health and sanitation. The 18th century also witnessed the early stages of public health systems. The importance of sanitation began to be recognized, although it would not be fully realized until the following century. Instrumentation. While the stethoscope would not be invented until the early 19th century, the groundwork for such diagnostic tools began in the 18th century with advancements in the understanding of the human body and diseases. These developments set the stage for the explosive growth of biomedical technologies in the 19th and 20th centuries. The 18th century's contributions were foundational, with a shift towards a more empirical and scientific approach to medicine that would continue to evolve in the years to come.